All right, I'm back. That's cool, Johnny. I have a friend who actually does that kind of thing. So I was planning on asking him for some advice on how to go about doing it. Too much junk open. Clean it up a bit here. Oh, that's awesome, Johnny. About halfway through at this point. Oh, there's that. It's going good. It's going good. Let's see if I can finish this scene by the end of today. I'd be pretty happy with that if I did. Browser not cooperating. Internet is not cooperating. There we go. My browser crashed there. But I got it back up in a couple seconds. So that's good. That could have been very, very bad. Popular interrobang that you're not actually really supposed to use. Hey, Bio. What's going on, man?
I'm doing well.
Classic Drani. Forcing someone to be human. Way to go. Now you're forcing them to be an individual. What if they're a collective? You don't know. I think I'm way funnier than I actually am. Sounds about right. Exactly, that's why I'm saying don't judge. am indeed the robotiest. I don't even know anymore. I'm about halfway done. I don't really do page counts. I don't like page counts. But I'm sitting at about 18,000 words, or sorry, 1,800 words. Which I think is, eight pages, I think. Depends if you mean single or double, apparently. Should be accurate. past 1,000 words. Good job, B-Row. Oh, 1,000 words today. So, sitting close to 2,000 of the 3,000 about that I planned the story to be. Bye, Droney. Talk to you later. Well, it's about 2:45, so I think that's going to be about it for me today. Going almost 3 hours now. But yeah, I'm very pleased with my progress today. We're of the original draft, we're on page 10 of 18. But I'm probably going to cut the last couple of scenes, the last scene. I haven't decided what I'm doing with that yet. So that means that we're on page 10 of 16. We're about 2/3 of the way through, which is excellent. I don't think I'll be able to finish it along my timeline though. I'm looking at the dates here for Sundays. There's one more Sunday this month. So, yeah. I can get this draft done. And then I think I'll have to do at least one or two more episodes after that. I might have to do some editing off stream. We'll see. I might also just do some more short midweek streams. Yeah, I'll decide about that stuff. If you follow my Twitter, you can see updates there. keep you guys in the loop. Yeah. Other than that, my name is Brendan. This is the Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. Thanks for chilling with me, guys. I appreciate it. Yeah, as always, if you want to get in contact, Twitter's up there, email and other contact info on the website. Check out the VODs, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, thanks for that. Thanks, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this.